insect boy is close. He has something on his mind. Something I need. Find it, and we'll squeeze it from his brain.
I have detected a faint energon signature from when the boy last held the Allspark Shard.
We will hold up our enemies while you find him. Do not fail me! The Autobots are here to protect the boy! Destroy them at will!
Autobot hurt! Dead shot! Enough of you!
Each Autobot defeat brings us closer to victory. Track the rest! A human insect! Nothing else matters!
Just saying.
Fine. Wanna go? You wanna go with me? If you guys want to, do it again.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right? Done.
Grab him! I must get inside his mind. Take him to the extraction point.
What? No, you don't want to do that. There's nothing there. It's empty. It's blank. I'm like a tabula rasa. It's Latin.
All hail Lord Megatron. Prepare to transport the human subject.
Okay, you're pissed. I know you're pissed. I'd be pissed too. It's a valid point. But it doesn't mean it doesn't have any here. You know, we can work it out. Clean slate, fresh start. You see what I'm saying?
Alert. All of our contacts closing in with that formation.
Destroy them! Bring me the insect boy alive!
What a fool. Oh,
Autobot hurt! now. Bring me the boy.
Prepare to transport the human to Lord Megatron. Soldiers will be dispatched to pick him up.
Look, hey, hold on. If you want to know what's in my mind, just ask me, I'll tell you. Let's just be cordial with each other.
Well done, Decepticon. The boy will pray for sudden death, but I shall take my time.
We must find the female ourselves. Perhaps the other humans at the refinery can be convinced to help us. There are four engineers at the refinery. Deliver them to the interrogators. Record you!
You! Fine.